Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. In 2009, a new song.
Here we go.